People in the northern Idlib area have been living in constant danger for over 18 months now, leaving them destitute and with no access to healthcare. Local Solidarity is helping to run a secret healthcare facility. An MSF team offered its support.
We went to the area to assess the people's needs. Then we started to support the medical health posts, offering medical supplies and helping them with training, because lots of people are acting as nurses because it's a war situation and there's nobody else to do it. We've also been trying to set up an ambulance system to evacuate people from the area.
A month ago, another team went to evaluate needs in Diyazor, a remote region in the east of Syria also ravaged by the conflict. The team saw empty hospitals that have been subjected to intense shelling. There too, Syrians have rallied round to convert this old school into a makeshift hospital. The situation in both these areas is very alarming, and the few health workers present have to make do with just the bare minimum.